Well, what do you want to bet that there's going to be rioting in Baltimore? Not one of the six officers who were involved in Freddie Gray's murder were charged. Officers need to be charged the same way as any other citizens. I understand that officers have a lot in front of them, they have a lot on their plate, but that shouldn't allow them to get off scot-free for horrible things.